the thing that amazes me is we see people from all other BUs, every one of them coming together as one RWS with one common goal, and that is to help all the residents here at Expo.
I had a very far relative which passed away because of COVID-19. I really want to help people.
My dad and my sister are both working in the front line. I feel that it's a way for me to contribute as well and also to experience what they are going through.
I wanted to do something meaningful. I also wanted to contribute to a society. They really need us.
The preparation has been an eye-opener. I get to learn how to use the personal protective equipment, how to dress up properly and how to de-gown properly so that I won't get contaminated. Quite safe also because you don't have to be in contact with the patient as well.
Stay 2 meters away.
I see how they are thorough at checking everything. There's a nurse at some stops that make sure that we are actually de-gowning properly and putting things on properly. We are actually in good hands over here.
The satisfaction comes when you see a patient successfully discharged. They will come to you and tell you that thank you so much for your help. They appreciate your presence being there with them throughout this crisis and to fight the war with them.
There's enough supplies for you to last for a week. If you need any assistance, please call us at this number.
My fellow team members from RWS, anywhere you are right now, please do join us and fight against this COVID-19.
It's a time for everybody to play a part, to take care of the one that needed.
It's best that we start doing the change among ourselves. People see what we change, they will be influenced by us.
If we pull ourselves together, I think we can make a huge difference. We will get through this.
It's not about what I get, it's about what I can contribute.